Fresh birthday, too strong. Some commentary over here.
Thank you. He lost us to a Salt 1 Spidokin. If they do flop, it will be without me because I'm not going to be able to stay past the tournament ending. I've got stuff to do. My next event is going to be Frostbite. Also, thankfully, the frame dropping happened at a time that didn't really mean anything, but for some reason, when it is dropping frames, it will like drop an enormous amount of frames over a span of like 8 seconds, and then it will just go back to being pretty smooth the rest of the time. I have no idea why that is, but we just have spots of really bad internet for some reason. Nothing I can do about that, guys, sorry. Go ahead.
I don't know anything about this game because it's my first time playing it ever.
Also, you might want to speak up.
Alright. So, I guess we have Birthday P, but that's a name or just a birthday?
It's just his birthday.
Oh, how old is he turning?
He's 18 now.
Oh, nice. You sure?
Doesn't look it.
Yeah. I guess I have that much facial hair. I'm just 17, so. Wow.
Well, Bumblebeard, Frostbite is next weekend, so that's the next event for me.
Ooh, that's back. What can you tell me about this matchup?
Oh, it's probably even or slightly Sonic's favor, I'm not sure.
Is it because of the lemons that Mega Man is shooting?
Yeah.
It seems to stop him from moving, so that might be your problem, Sonic.
Rather decisive last game. Alright, stay there, Leon.
Was it best out of three?
Yep.
Oh.